begin to pray, I want you to say amen. That means in agreement. Father, those that have lied, those that have stolen this election, those that have cheated, I place the curse of God upon them. I curse you with weakness in your body. I curse you with poverty. I curse you with the worst year you've ever had.
Oh my goodness.
Lord
Jesus, have mercy on his soul and all those people.
You'll never be elected to office again. The people
good God.
Will rise up and throw you out of office.
Yep. This is why I say, this is why people say, beware of false prophets. Probably like this one. If this is exactly why people don't go to church anymore. And I don't blame them. Just, my God. I don't have any more words. This is just unbearable. He really put God into politics that has nothing to do with him and wish curse on people. What kind of pastor does that? Boy, oh boy. We are definitely living in end times. No words. That's all I have to say.